You're listening to The Voice. The way they opened their show last night, paying tribute to the shooting victims in Connecticut. The four judges perform with the season three contestants as they all held a sign that also read the name of the victims.